Today, Leo finally becomes the Musa Mseleku, also favorite daughter. Anyway, guys, let's get to the story of today. You know, that is the title. So, my name is Mpumelelo. Welcome to Truly Entertainment. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, to comment. Happy Wednesday. Please take care of yourself. I love you. Anyway, guys, so for those who don't know, Musa Mseleku went to this podcast where he was sharing his life, career, everything that is going on with his life. So he did confirm that he has five wives. He already done everything, paid the lobola. The only thing left for him is to introduce these new women to us on Eternity's Temple Season 8. Guys, I can't wait to see wife number 5. Also, he confirmed that he has other relationships. He's not gonna say that just because he now has a 5 wife doesn't mean that he's not dating. He didn't mention that he's not gonna agree and come to this one. There are other girls, you know. So if you see him with this other lady, don't be surprised saying hi bo Musa Mseleku. It means that you're no longer koma utuya koma Musa Mseleku. So when the host was asking him about Spindy, obviously my son Mpumelelo Terelo's baby daddy, Musa Mseleku was like he does not have a problem what is going on with Mpumelelo, and Mpumelelo has to do all the mistake. He's still young, so that when he is 25 or 30, that's when he's gonna be responsible. And when you look at the Terelo, guys, I just feel like this is a type of a woman Musa Mseleku wants for Sibindi, because she is an understanding woman and she does not have a problem. She's gonna bekezela everything that is going on. She's okay. So it means that right now, as we can see, so whenever Mpumelelo is trending, see him with another girl, his father does not have a problem. Yes, he said Lana upetile, but according to him, is that this is an opportunity for Mpumelelo to make all the mistakes. So it means that Uterelo, she's not more like a mhlophekazi vuyokazi. So the fact that she's an understanding girlfriend, so it's gonna be easy for her to connect with Musa or to have a greater relationship with Musa Mseleku, guys. And there's a rumor that it was a Terelo celebration. So people went on to say that they were invited on a birthday party, nothing surprising. So they decided to take a picture next to the cow, so we can say they went to Terelo their way to see that it was an event and they were invited. But when you look at these pictures, as Mpumelelo, for those who are saying there's a rumors, you know, circulating around social media saying that Mpumelelo paid lobola to Terelo, if you take a look, these people they were invited to event. Also, we know that Terelo, she has now moved to Mzumbe. Some are saying that you paid damage for Singabako, guys. First of all, he needs to start with Mhlophekazi, and then the second one is going to be a Singabako, and then the third one is going to Zulu, the last upon Yakavuyokazi. Guys, I don't think there was a lobola. It was just an event. Obviously, Uterelo was just wearing a white dress with a white jacket, and then there was nothing on her hair. If it was, you know how people dress, I mean, take a look at Vuyokazi, you can tell that that was her lobola. She covered her head, shows some respect. So I don't think it was Terelo's lobola, guys. It was just the event. It happened that they were invited. Obviously, these people are celebrated, they were enjoy. I don't know if it was a family event or maybe it was just an event, guys. So yes, that's what I've noticed, that Terelo, she really fitted to Musa Mseleku's category, because if Mpumelelo finds a woman who's gonna be like, stop doing this, stop this, like, obviously it's not gonna build as a temple. So Terelo being there, being the understanding girlfriend, it make easy for Mpumelelo to enjoy and celebrate. Even yesterday, that's when Mpumelelo celebrated Terelo after all the shandy. I'm sure this is how normally. So some people are saying that he has paid lobola. Most men, normally after they cheated, they're treating you bad, they will thank you you know what, they will just pay lobola for you not to go anywhere, to show that they appreciate you compared to the other girls. But at the end of the day, you're so stressed, you're depressed in that marriage, you're not happy for the sake of I have a ring, he is my man, but knowing very well that you don't even you're not even happy. So tell me your conversation. What do you think about this? And I saw this lady, guys. I don't know what is going on with this lady, whether she's a prophet, what is going on. Under the comment section, she went on say that you need to cleanse yourself. There is something unlikable about you. Your aura is dark. Sleeping with a lot of people sometimes does that sometimes. And I was like, hi, Bo. And people in the conversation, they say it is true, not in a bad way. Just look at him. It's like he didn't bath. Hi, Bo, Nkosiyami. What is going on? So I don't know if this lady, she's a prophet, or maybe there's something that she see in Mpumelelo that we don't see. You never know, guys. But if really there's something that you see, you could just inbox her, him, you know, DM her and tell her, this is what I'm seeing, there's something wrong with you, instead of embarrassing him in under the comment section, because everybody can see under the comment section. Tell me, what do you think about this situation, guys? No spin them select, guys. Anyway, guys, do not forget to subscribe, to like, comment. A happy Wednesday. I love you. Please take care of yourself, guys. Take care of yourself this September. Drink water, you know. It's now getting hot. Just be